Whenever these sort of like naval events happen, like ships leaving or re-entering Portsmouth Harbour, it's always very popular in Portsmouth. See by the amount of people, see a lot of guys in the water there. See. Part of Southsea Beach. Scattered around there. Carrier going off into the distance. Look, you can see what place. It's really windy down here, obviously, because I'm right down on the beach. On the Isle of Wight ferries there, that's the Isle of Wight in the distance. Gosport over there. And you can see, so these sort of events, they always attract hundreds of people. There's the Isle of Wight Hovercraft service just leaving over there. One of the only places in the world you'll see a passenger hovercraft. It takes about 7 or 8 minutes to get to the Isle of Wight, which is about 5 miles across the Solent. So I think it's about one of the only places in the world where there's a passenger hovercraft service between Portsmouth and the Isle of Wight. Yeah. one.